someplace too. I'm planning to turn it around in the second half.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. He's got a chance to return this one. And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line. The Packers come out in a two tight end set. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. With the carry on the
play. Loss of one. Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Offense lines up here. Second down and 11. Draw play here. He's going to the left.
27 with the carry. 1 yard gain on the play.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
It'll be third down.
Out of the shotgun.
Eyeing that left side. Just couldn't get his feet down on that catch.
Terrible throw by the quarterback. Terrible route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shock. The football was incomplete.
Should be a routine punt. He's going to try and return this one. Spins away from the tackle. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line. The Seahawks getting ready now to start their drive. Harmon's lined up now as a slot receiver. First down and 10. Left side. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Lynch is in the backfield, single back set, throwing now to his left. Gains 14.
Catch is made for a first down.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Russell Wilson out to Sidney Rice.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
Second down coming up. He'll fire it out to the left. And that gains a few.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Russell Wilson has it under center. Third down and 3. Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
The offense is back on the field here with 4th and 3 to go. Three-step drop. They pick up the first down with that reception.
Well, I like the decision that time to go for it on fourth and short. Yeah, you got some big old hogs up front. They're pretty strong, so it's fourth down. Go for it, and you pick it up.
End of three here in Green Bay, Wisconsin. We'll be back momentarily for the start of the fourth quarter. The Seahawks are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. Two tight ends on the field here. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. It's now second down and seven after the 3-yard rush. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. This will be the eighth play of this drive. First and 10. Lynch now makes the move to the right.
This team likes to throw the football in the end zone. Once they get inside the red zone, this is a nice changeup. They fool them. Well, they thought they were going to fool them with the run, but it only gets a short game.
This will be second down. Inhaled. Touchdown, Seahawks. The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. And the extra point is good.
Let's go.
The Packers return team is in position. Perhaps they can run one out pretty deep and shift the momentum. The scores 10-7. Smartly takes a knee in the end zone. The Packers will come to the line. Still a very close game here in the fourth quarter. The score's 10-7. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side, and it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
That was a big hit by the defender that time. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
Time and this one's running out, and the defense knows it needs another stop. Trying to work that left side.
Number 87, with the catch. Gain of 9.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
The quarterback realizes time is a factor. They need to put some points on the board. Third down and one. Working that left side. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline.
Well, if you want to exploit cover three, then you better be ready to throw the football to the sidelines. My man is not afraid, and that was a good throw.
That reception gave them the first down.
Rodgers from the shotgun.
The throw to the left. That ball is rifled to Randall Cobb, who makes the catch.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Looks to his left. Rodgers hits Jermichael Finley with that pass.
This is what drives coaches crazy. You make the quarterback throw it short, then you can't come up and make the tackle and you give up a long game. You got your players in position, that's all you can do. Now it's up to them to make a play.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter. Brings it into his body. Touchdown! What a touchdown. What a finish. The lead now with 2 minutes to go.
Now you have the lead. How do you react to it? Do you still have the discipline, the toughness to hang in there and win the game?
And the point after is good. The Seahawks have squandered the lead here near the end, and now they must make something happen. The score's 14-10. Turn of about 23 before he's hit and stopped. The Seahawks offense heads on to the field. And Rice is a receiver in the slot. Wilson from the shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left. That catch will extend the drive. Wasting no time now for this next play. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. The quarterback will hand it off. Tackles made.
Number 24 hits the ball over. 5 yard gain on the play.
And Rice is in the slot. Second down and four. Eyeing that left side. Ball's picked off. And he's brought to the ground. This satisfying defensive replay is brought to you by Snickers. Snickers satisfies.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
Now first and 10. They give it to the running back, and that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. second down coming up.
They feed the running back. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage. Loss of four.
The Packers come to the line. First down marker is at the 32. Finley is usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time.
Third and seven.
Harris is going to take it on the counter.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Good. An empty trip for the offense.
Well, it was a long field goal try. He missed it. He hit it perfectly. It looks like he made great contact. Looks like it's going to get there, but it does not make it.
Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for the snap. Wilson's back in shotgun formation, and he's thrown to the ground. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Tate's lined up in the slot. They'll go shotgun here. Throwing now to his left. Gains 12.
Gain of 12 on the play.
The Seahawks head to the line and out of timeouts, looking to the right side and throwing right where it had to be. They're going to the hurry up, back to the line. This play set up by the long gainer. Makes the catch in open space.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
In the red zone. The Seahawks are at the line of scrimmage and out of timeouts here in the... That ball has been picked off.
That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense, and finally he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
Now on first down, takes the knee. There it is. The game has come to an end. It was a good one throughout, hotly contested right down to the wire. You fight your guts out, and then you come up short. How in the world do you quarrel with this on the inside?
You know, it's so tough. When you lose a close game, you just sit down, you think about what you did during that contest. Could I have done something differently where it would have changed the outcome? And I'll tell you what, the answer usually to that is yes.
Well, what an exciting game it was. And let's go to our GMC never say never moment of the game. For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.